meetings now because of the, all the criminal elements and the issues that I have in here. People felt that
don't you think more people is going to bring more crime?
No,
it's to do with this community. I think we're involved here. None of you guys love here and you are making decisions for us.
I'm the ward councillor.
Okay, you're the councillor, but look here. Let's see. No, you're going to get it. So they're going to take all the dunes away and put houses here and bring more people from I don't know where they're going to bring people from, but they're going to take down the dunes and put more houses here. And none of these guys actually live here, including the councillor, but they're going to come and put houses here. More people, more crime, but they're trying to get the crime out here. So that's the situation we currently have. This is a situation we need to deal with. People that come here, that live here, just gonna make decisions for us. Affordable housing. So where are those people gonna come from? Where are they coming from? Tell me, man. Because I'm used to the people in my area now. Now we're gonna get new people from I don't know where. A whole lot of them. For what? Before this, they put sewage pipes here now. You can't salt anybody. Fantastic, man. That's our situation here.